I Sure you can tell from the pictures, the rain is slowly but surely getting a little heavier. It's pretty gloomy. Shot will give away of taking to cover and hiding in. Looks like the lens needs cleaning as well.
Here. Keep going, lads! Thank you.
think that's the wind knocking our rain cover loose on the 12 camera. I'll go fixing that after the over. Take a bit of work. In the meantime, we'll just have to put up with the strangeness.
Thank you. the wicket falls, and it's a great piece of keeping there by Lorcan Tucker. Good reflex to get the batsman out as he was on his crease. By Scott Ruddle, almost took all the ball potion and taken. A bit windy and sleepy there.
Just a bit.
So I'm just over the fielder. Good way to finish the over.
Okay, let's see if we can get that ball.
We'll put it 109 for 4. Josh, you're coming into the ball now.
Yeah, the weather wasn't making anything easy today, right?
Yeah.
I didn't even know if it was really worth setting up at all. I thought the rain was gonna.
All the Irish players back except Andy?
I think so.
Where have they been, like Leinster and stuff?
Yeah, they've been playing.
Okay. Twelve ball. Just a dot ball there. Good over so far here from Josh. Josh Bowling now. 12 ball, 12 play, just to the fielder though. Can be a single. Josh ball now, around the wicket to the right hander. Almost chopped on, just over the stumps.
It's the over. Okay.
That's the over.
Where
else
stuff?
Nope, it's one to come.
Oh,
yeah, one to come. Josh coming to bowl the last ball of a spell. It's well played. Just going to be down to the fielder, fine leg for a single. Now they're going to push up the two. It's a good line by Northcote out there. And that completes Josh Little's spell. And off four overs, he gets one wicket and concedes 18 runs. Good bowling from
19 overs gone. I think on second thoughts I won't go touching that cap.
Barry McCarthy bowling his last over to finish the innings. Maybe just a single to start it. Good shot down the ground. It's a missed field and it's going to go for four. Barry coming to ball now. It's well played, just no, it's going to be to the fielder at deep square leg. Good catch there. Barry takes his first wicket of the day. It's caught by, I think that's Scott Waddle there, deep square leg. Didn't fully connect with that. Straight to the fielder.
No.
Yeah, that's got that deep square.
Swallow it.
New batsman. placing his first ball here. Do we come in the innings?
How are you?
Big swing and out from this. Dot ball there. Second last ball of the innings. Now. Well bowled. It's well played though. Just over the field of cover. They're going to push for two. And they're going to get it. Good placement there. Last ball now of the innings. Shares out on strike. Final call. Bowled straight to the fielder at point. It's a wicket to finish the innings. North Kildare finish on 119. Pembroke lead 120 to win with a run rate of 6 and over. Hello, welcome back to the game between Pembroke and North Kildare in a T20 match. This is Pembroke's innings where they got 6 runs so far off the first over. Batting for Pembroke here is Robin Kelly. And is that Dermot Tucker? It's Dermot Tucker with Robin Kelly. Wobbled, just a dot ball there. At the end of the first over, Pembroke are 6 for the loss. Start of the second over here. It's well bowled. Good length and good pace. It's just a dot ball. Single. It's a bad piece of fielding there. Pembroke get an extra one there. Pembroke get 2 from that. Pembroke, just a single. Rob Kelly now on strike here. It's good length. Outside off there, dot ball. Good bowling here. Only 3 from the over so far. Shorter ball. Has a swing at it, but it doesn't connect. Another drop ball. One to come in this over.
Definitely not too hot today, is it,
Reagan?
No.
Not a chance.
No shorts for you today, no shorts for me either. Yeah. Definitely not shorts weather.
Too close. and it's out, so one out there. Direct hit. Pembroke being put under pressure there. Not getting runs, trying to go for a quick single. And it hasn't worked. Robin Kelly is out from a direct hit. New batsman in, replacing Rob Kelly, is Lorcan Tucker.
Back on Pembroke duty.
Yeah, finally. Just played the point there. Great over. From the last over there, just 3 runs and wicket as well. New over, dot ball to start it. Good length, it's over the bowler, it's going to be close, he's in. Good run there by Pembroke, not too risky. To point again, dot ball.
At least it has stopped raining. Just arrived.
Good one, another handbook. A single. Good run there by Hembrook. And a quick single there. It's over bowled at Pembroke. 11-1 after 3. Sorry, 12-1 after 3. Done. Clontarf and Lorcan on two.
I spoke too soon, the rain is back.
Well bowled. Just a drop ball to the fielder. It's a full toss. Tail away towards the clubhouse, just flicked off the legs, it's a beautiful boundary. Beautiful placement. Just they can push for two and they get it. It's good running. They're a Pembroke.
Super runner.
Was it leg boys or?
Oh, I didn't look and see. Oh, two leg boys up on the screen.
Oh, yeah, giving two leg boys there.
Thanks to Ada Lawson again for providing the scores that we have on our screen. Makes a world of difference.
It really does. Not having to show the scoreboard out
there.
Quick
getting in there as well.
It's very well played. Down towards where Cow Corner would be and the car park. Four runs there. By Lorcan. Comes down the track to it. It's gonna go all the way into the gardens for six. That's a beautiful shot there.
You did a very good job of following the line.
It looks like it's going into the apartments. Another great shot by Lorcan Tucker.
Play spot the ball.
Just hit off both the legs all the way up to six. It's a beautiful shot there.
Didn't spot the ball there, did you?
Pembroke starting to pick up the run right here. That's what they need now.
Oh,
Thank you. Street.